Hi, and welcome back to Star Wars The Force Unleashed. When we last left off, we were getting our ass handed to us by a, what's it called? AT something? Alright, will that kill him? No. Let's take you and throw you that way. Oh, you're still alive. Come on over. Here we go. And there's the AT. AT-ST. That's what they're called. I don't know why I couldn't remember. Pretty sure that's what it is, right? Yeah. Oh, you're dead. Thank you. Ow. No, fuck you. And almost dead. All right, now you're dead. Now we need to worry about those guys up top. That was the big issue I was having. Shit, oh, can't block those things. Fuck. Damn it. I'm hurting. Alright. Did that take care of him? That took care of him. Ow, fuck. And I'm dead. I guess maybe stay back a little bit more so the... Alright, I think I'm figuring out how to do it. Yeah, alright, stop burning the landscape. Alright, you're dead. Alright, hit you with an explosion. Alright, you're dead. Damn it, no, get rid of that. Skip cutscene. Don't let me. Come on. And almost dead. Now dead. Ow. Should probably try to dodge that, huh? Alright, when are you gonna start shooting at me? Oh, there's the AT shooting at me. Can I hit him with this? Hit him. Did that work at all? Alright. Shoot the back at him. Dodge. Alright. Dodge. Alright, I don't think he can. The AT can hit me from here. Good. And I killed that. Awesome. Alright. That's hurting him. Ow. That hurt me. You fall. Your turn. Ow. Fuck. No, you don't. Ooh, electricity works. It's stunning ya. I can't see. Your life, there we go, I can see your life now. Ooh, yes. Damn it, I missed it. Ow, fuck. Hit A, there we go. Why? We did it. Nice, that gave me a lot of life. Those things are destroyed. We did it. I was afraid of us doing that forever. Oh, wait, that's not a barrier, that's a... No? Here we go. Force grip it. force grip the other one, move it the other way. Alright. Let my force recharge a little. Here we go. Did I take out both? No. Oh shit. Take care of that. Not you though. You're not dead, are you? Oh, you are. Kill him. Yes. You gonna shoot at me again? Come on, really? Alright. The Jedi's in the movie make it look so easy. Alright, he's dead. Do I wanna go that way or that way? I see something up there. I'm going that way.
Master, there's a communications tower nearby. Destroy it, and you'll cut off the transmissions in this system.
Shit. Where's that coming from? Fuck. Hit him with that. Ow, ow. Will this work? Come on. Alright, that worked. That worked pretty well. Throw it. Ow. Shit. Am I getting hit by the steam? Fuck. You die. Give me that. Invincibility, sweet. Alright, good. Man, sorry if I'm being a little quiet. I just got panicking a little. Shit, I broke that. I wanted to see if I could use it. Well, if I can break it, probably not. Did I kill it? Kill him? What are you doing? I'm dead? How about you look in a mirror now? Now, what is that? Can I get it? Alright, there we go. 1,000 force points. Cool, I found it. Get rid of that. What is that? Can I pull it out?
That's strange. The signal is faint, but I can still read it. There must be a backup generator somewhere.
Did that destroy that? Yeah, I guess it did. Shit. Ow. Ow. Alright, here we go. There we go. That took care of it. Nice and easy. Ow! Fuck! Damn it! Shit. Okay. I'm gonna have to do it this way, and hopefully I survive at this point. Alright, he's dead. Shit. That don't give me much life back. But man, did he fuck me up. Anything around here that would be useful? Oh, we got this guy. That'll help. There we go. This was that other route, wasn't it? Didn't I see a holocron down here? And there's one. Alright, how many of them are dead? Shit. And you're dead. Wait, these guys back over here? Why? I didn't see no holocron down there. Alright, you're dead. Okay, we continue on now. Oh. I missed it. Really? Oh wait, that holocron I seen, was it there? No. I thought I saw one down here when I looked down at earlier. Oh, it's up there. I'm not gonna be able to jump up on that. So we need that, and we need to jump off of something else to get. So there we go. There's that. Can I get back up there? Damn it. Shooting at me still. Alright, back around. Where are these guys coming from? Because I cleared them all out. I guess they're infinite spawning. Alright, you're dead. There it is. Got it. Here we go. Now we can continue through. Somebody's shooting us from back here. Alright. We got all the force cubes. No, not working. Let's just push that. Ow. Damn it. Oh. Okay. They're dead. Disable comms tower and communications field.
Master, Imperial records indicate that you are in the personal quarters of Captain Austin Stern. Disciplinary reports show that he was reassigned to Kashyyyk due to his extracurricular activities.
Alright, took care of the Royal Guard. What's that sound? What the hell are you? Is that a Wookiee? I don't think so. Oh. Those are just heads. Wait. Can I close that? Not quite. Alright. Oh, is this what I need to destroy? No, it's showing me go this way. Here we go. Damn it. Oh.
I should have expected the Emperor would send an assassin. It's a coward's tactic.
I do not serve the Emperor. I'm here with Master Coda.
Master Coda is dead. Killed above Nar Shaddaa. My father...
Your father? He's Coda's contact. How long has your father been feeding Coda information about Imperial targets?
How do you know?
Because Master Coda survived, and he was sent to find you. Let's go.
I cannot leave while this planet is still enslaved. If you are truly a Jedi, then you will destroy that. Once that skyhook is complete, the Empire will start shuttling Wookiee slaves into space. Entire villages will be taken off-world in a matter of days.
The Empire will just rebuild it.
Eventually, maybe. But you will give the Wookiees a chance to disappear. You can take that lift down to the forest floor. It will be crawling with Imperials.
What about you?
Is there still an Imperial transport on the landing platform?
Yes, but I think the pilot might be dead.
And what makes you think I need a pilot?
Juno, I found what we're looking for.
Excellent. I can be at the drop-off point in.
Not just yet. I need to disable the skyhook before we leave.
I don't suppose I could talk you out of that. Be careful. I'm picking up Imperial chatter. You've got snipers in the nests above you.
Shit. Alright. Let me grab that. Invincibility! Kill the sniper. Kill him? Maybe? Oh, got one of those guys. You. Damn it. Shit. And, nope. There we go. Now he's dead. Oh, excuse me, man. Gassy. Oh, fucking sniper. Damn it! I didn't go after the sniper. How do I take care of the sniper? There. No more sniper. Oh! And no more stormtrooper under it. There's another one, though. And a royal guard. Oh, shit. I freed the Wookiee. Sweet. Let's go free the other one. Oh, shit. No. Sorry. Does that mean that there was that other thing I saw over here was a Wookiee container? Come on, no. Destroy it. There we go. It's open. There's the Wookiees. Free. Damn it. More Wookiees to be free. Okay, let's keep moving. Nice. Go ahead, try to hit me. Kill the sniper. Uh-oh. Shit, no. I think I accidentally killed the Wookiee. Maybe not. Unless that's a different one. Die, fucker. Got another Wookiee. Damn it, Wookiees, back off so I can take care of this guy. Ooh. Yep, hit it. Snapped his neck. Sweet. Ooh, what's that? Let me in. No. There we go. Health restored. Move it.
Render in violation of quite a few Imperial codes. But I'm guessing you don't care. I should like to arrange a personal meeting if you're game. Captain Stern? Oh, be careful, Stern's a madman. I'm surprised they gave him another command post after that nasty business on Malastair.
Give me the history lessons later, General.
Nothing in there. Come on, over here, and with that. Oh, I can just rip it right out. Okay. I'm over here trying to hit it with something. Is that Wookiee gonna go take him out for me? Oh, the Wookiee's having a hard time. Oh, he did it. Oh, the Wookiee killed himself. I at least gave him a chance. Hit him. And oh, I can combine the combos and such. Sweet, I didn't even realize that. Alright, fine. Put on a shield. Nice. Oh shit. These things are bad. Yeah, no, get back over here. There we go. You dead? Dead. Oh shit, something hit me. Alright. Let my Wookiees free. Oh fuck, it's one of these guys. Hit him. Got him. Die. Die. Yeah. Get electrocuted. Don't like that electricity. That's what I want. Die. Thank you. What's that? Unlimited energy? Come on out, Wookiee. Wookiee in there, or just a holocron? I think it's called the holocron, right? Ow! Yeah, no, you don't. Ow! Take that, you fucker! Damn, Wookiee. Got ya, bitch. Thank you for the HP back, but I need more. Oh, it just opened. Alright, anything around here? No? Well, we are actually out of time, so we'll pick it up here, taking down the Skyhook next time. If you enjoyed, please leave a like down below. If you haven't subscribed yet, I always appreciate it if you do. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye now.